All right, what's up, guys? We're back here with part 5 of Dusk. And yeah, we're still on chapter 2 of 3. Chapter 3, I remember it. The parkour gets insane. Like, it gets much, much harder. So you were stuck in the game last time. Did I say fuck you? Fuck you, dude. Oh, we're about to do a boss. We'll get right here. Save. We are gonna save right there, right before we press the button, and believe it or not, this is still not the final boss of Chapter 2. Yeah, you can get them to hit each other. That's the key with those bosses. You gotta get them to hit each other. It's not that hard, you just gotta dodge out of the fucking way. Alright, this is the final boss of Chapter 2. And there's only one boss this time. But he's a big motherfucker. He is a big motherfucker. I introduce to you guys the fucking Guardian. God damn it. The trick with this boss is to just keep him going in circles. Because, if you try to take this one head on, there's no place to move. You're gonna die because he can rapid fire fucking projectiles like there's no tomorrow. Not to mention, those projectiles have a blast radius. So it's better to just keep him in, going in circles. Because you will eventually kill him.
Most impressive.
We are on chapter 3 of 3. Yeah, I'm gonna stop using the sword. I was just experimenting with it a little bit.
I knew you'd come.
Thank you. Yeah.
Shit.
Oh,
I remember this one. This is the one with the flesh tornado and the windy staircase. That big ass hallway. This one is epic of biblical proportions. I know, that just happened. I know. Thank you. Fuck! Damn it! What the fuck did I get stuck on? Yeah, that's great. Oh shit! Shit's getting real. Yeah, you can't fall off on this level. It'll just teleport you back to the top.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There's a secret boss right here. I think the thing that frustrates me most about this game is the game includes things like backpacks, but it doesn't work the same as Quake or Doom. It doesn't increase your ammo storage, which is probably one of the only complaints I have about the game. Because you know this game is inspired by them, but and it has the backpack, but it doesn't actually use the purpose of the backpack. It just uses it as another ammo pack or whatever, which is not really why it was in Doom in the first place. It was to increase ammo storage. That was its main purpose. Where the fuck is that dude come from? I'm gonna go ahead and kill the boss too. Just for shits and giggles. You'll get an achievement for coming in here. Yeah, this is one of the secret rooms. I guess you could call it a developer room. The only way to get through that wall is if you hit it with the soap. Nothing else will break it. Except the soap. But yeah, this is a pretty damn good secret. In fact, all the developer rooms are very... you want to get them. I've missed most of them, but... I haven't been looking for them, so... I know where they all are. The first one was, on that farm episode, way back in the first episode. There's like a mirror... there's like a stained glass window room. And pretty much every weapon in the game is in there. Crossbow, sword... there's also a power-up in there, too. I like going through all the greatest hits here. I know. Yeah, shit's getting weird. Now we can finally open this fucking door. Oh, this is the first level. I'm hoping that the level after this isn't the one that I'm thinking about. There's one level on this that's even... the last two levels of this game are fucking difficult beyond belief on any difficulty. There's one where it's just wave after wave of enemy, and then there's the final boss, which is... well, there's two final bosses. We'll get to that in a second. The second final boss isn't that hard, but the first one is very fast. Oh my god. Oh shit, we're on the last two levels of the game. This level is by far, in my opinion, the hardest level in the game, and I'm playing on the third difficulty setting, so this is going to be interesting. Okay. There's two things I can do here. There is a secret exit to this level where you don't have to fight it, but I'm going to try my best to do it because I would like to play through this. But... this level is extremely difficult, and I don't have the... I don't have the brain power to do this shit right now. Okay. Let me get in my gaming mode here. Try my best. This is literally one of the... literally the hardest level, in my opinion. Like, no other level could compare to this. Not even the final boss. The final boss is fast, but this is ridiculous on a level you couldn't even fucking understand. Whew.
Not to mention, there's two big old bosses at the end of this wave span. Shit, I don't want to get that power up. I need to save those for the fucking boss. Basically, the point of this is it's a wave type thing. Yeah, this is really fucking difficult. Fuck, dude, I don't know what the hell. It's just like, why? dude. I'm doing this right now, but hey, it's working. The auto saves, I mean the quick saves are helping. We haven't even gotten to the boss yet, guys. There's two fucking bosses and they come in at the same time, kind of like the twin sisters but a lot worse. Fuck, dude. Here we go, Watchers of the Gate. So basically, the Watchers of the Gate are the Guardian and the Experiment. Both of the Experiments. Three bosses. But I consider them two since they're both from Chapter 1 and Chapter 2. And they're beefed up, like, really bad. So, yeah, here we go. There you go. If you guys are happy, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Is to just keep falling off and save it, quick save, and falling off, quick save, fall off, quick save. The heavy hitter's gone. Now we just gotta deal with Mr. Splody over here. Oh no, the heavy hitter's back. Damn it. Almost got him. Got 3,400 health left. Holy shit! I did it! I fucking did it! I actually fucking did it. Damn. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Alright, this is the final level of the game. The final two bosses. They better stock me up, man. If I'm gonna do this. since I remember this boss being fucking bad.
At last, you finally arrived. You shall be my final test.
Thank you. traitor! My disciples!
Fuck!
Disciples!
Oh, you thought that was the final boss.
And he accomplished so much. But then, you came along. You who were stronger. You who were faster. You I like better. Who did you expect at the end of all of this? God? The devil, perhaps? No. It's just me.
Okay, here's the thing.
Cursed light!
In order to damage him, you need to shoot out the ceiling. As I said, this boss isn't as hard as the other one, but it's still pretty freaking awesome.
Enough! You are indeed worthy. And so now, my power is yours.
So when does Dust 2 come out?
I've actually talked to one of the developers of this game before. I'm not a friend with him, per se, but I have talked to one of the developers before. I think it was one of the lead ones, actually. Forget the dude's name, but I've actually talked to him before. Had a brief conversation. So yeah, Dusk 2. When does that come out? Yeah, that was Dusk. We just played through the entire game, so remember to leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll be back here with another playthrough.